welcome to Indian of the Year 2022.
He has planted 3.5 lakh saplings.
My mom always used to say that ki sonu kabhi apni mutthi khol kar to dekh shayad teri haath ki lakeeron mein kisi ki jaan bachana likha ho.
Indian cinema, India kabhi jhukega nahi.
It is always emotional to say goodbye to something that is probably the dearest thing to me.
That was the only thing we wanted. When the players see their film, they should feel proud.
And the CNN News 18 Indian of the Year is
Neeraj Chopra.
Watch CNN News 18 Indian of the Year 2022 Grand Finale Saturday and Sunday 10 p.m. only on CNN News 18.